good God Almighty. Like back in the old days, you know, years ago, they had the kites running around all Kabul. Men telling you how to fly it, and you know how to cut and how to run. But we just went out on the streets and we did it. We had the kebabs in the street, of course. You know, compliments of the company. And we just laid back and did it. So we hope you enjoy listening to this song half as much as we enjoy playing for you. Because we had a ball. Only real kite running is gonna last. All that other bullshit is here today and gone tomorrow. Yeah, after hours back in Kabul or down in Fremont, trying to go to school, chasing the ring just like Jordan Poole. But Soraya and Fertile, she just feel like Moo. Trying to please Baba, it's far from time to rest now. Haunted by Hassan, easily losing rest now. Took some time trying to clean up my past mess now. I'm dealing my past and Baba feeling depressed now. Me and Baba really ain't that different though. Both betray gang, even though that's hella low. A mere inauthentic full of gimmicks. See, these two are actually very alike. It goes deeper than flying that blue kite. Both had a purpose, both with a plan. To live life with all betrayal known to man. Depressing, thinking back on how Hassan got treated. Can't believe my boy was up in the alley all defeated. Moving on to that man Baba. Crazy how way back then he was messing with Ali's baby mama. Tables turned, bridges burned. Amir and Baba gotta live and learn.
I'ma start with the Taliban, stealing freedom from Afghanistan. No more kites in all the land, man, I guess we out to Pakistan. Then I saw the capital, Kabul. Back in the day, that place was hella cool. Taliban went and did their own renewal. Now the shawties can't even go to school. They going out killing hella heads, stealing little children from their beds. Controlling Afghans like they the feds and going around turning Zaras into shreds. So the country in just a couple years, roll around town with their long ass beards. But they ain't the only thieves here, cause can't forget about that boy, Amir. Thief. Amir was one, I'ma keep it brief. Betrayed Hassan, causing hella grief. But he saved Sohrab, just for some relief. He stole Hassan's life, he was scared of beef. Fake ass friend, more fragile than a leaf. He a coward, and a thief. Thief. Can't forget about Baba too. Betrayed his best friend, Baba Lou. A secret that only a few knew. It's a wild case of deja vu. But Asaf was the biggest thief of them all. Raping kids in little tiny halls. But he met his own timely demise by getting blinked in his fucking eyes. Young boy. And boy wonder.